Coach, your thoughts on how SuperSport played?
Well, I think we didn't have a good start, but we lost the ball, you know, cheaply, especially in the first half. Not really, you know, productive in terms of our possession. But I thought second half we were better. We were just unlucky to concede a goal because they were only threatening with that long ball to Lamola or Mtizwa. I thought we had dealt with that up until we made that mistake and they scored. But young man, you learn from there. That's why we play him. He's only 19. But at the same time, I thought we had the better chances, you know, but we didn't look like scoring. Game was a little bit spoiled by what was happening. Don't want to really get into that, but it spoiled the game a little bit, you know, disrupted us in terms of our momentum. But nevertheless, we take it. We look forward to the next game.
Thank you very much, Coach.
Thank you.